stuff.
I don't know, what's your number though?
For what? Because you was just trying to fucking get my number.
Okay, but.
And then you gonna tell me to get the fuck out the car when I come around there and beat your fucking ass down.
You ain't doing shit. All right, now. I ain't even gonna lie.
Vroom, vroom. I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you go. Don't wanna let you go.
Yo, what's up with my YouTube gang? It's your boy Unghetto Matthew, and today you gon' get exactly what you came for. It's a gold digger prank, yes sir. So today we finna go out and find us some gold diggers. Basically, I'ma walk up with this big hole in my pants, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Stuff happens. And I'ma try to get their number or whatever. Of course they're not gonna feel it. Then I'ma come back with the Lambo Nissan with suicide doors. Yes, sir. Easy, you know what I'm saying? Then we're gonna kick them out. So this is a super banger. So you have to make sure you like, comment, and what? Subscribe. But not just subscribe, with the bell so you could get the notifications. Please, it means a lot. And yes, sir. Let's get it. Boy, let's go find these gold diggers.
What's up? I know you. From school or something? What's your name? I can't get a name or something? What's
no,
up?
Fuck.
I'm Matthew.
Right.
Damn, you, what you doing over here? This is a weird spot to be standing up in.
I'm waiting on my boyfriend.
You your boyfriend? You got a boyfriend?
Yeah.
I seen you on Instagram. Don't you be like going crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Nigga, I don't even know you.
You be liking my stuff on Instagram.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Don't start with that captain stuff. I don't know, what's your number though?
For what?
You looking like a little sexy little mermaid. I ain't even gonna lie to you. You looking good. Like a little mermaid out here with the hair. I see the hair. I like the hair. You know what I'm saying?
Don't touch you.
I can't get your number though?
No. Girl, you got a fucking hole in your pants.
A hole in my. What the hole got to do with any.
You
what
look
the,
fruity.
I look fruity?
Yes, you look gay.
Because this. What makes me look gay?
That fucking hole.
The hole makes me look
yes.
gay? So it's the dub?
Yeah. I'm straight.
You straight?
I'm good. All right. You gonna walk away now?
Huh?
You gonna walk away now?
Damn. All right, well, have a blessed day. Oh. Hey yo, what the name of them shoes was though? These. I got a little sister. She might like these shoes though.
You ain't never asked me what type of shoes they was.
Like, what's the name of these?
Uggs.
Okay, bet.
It's your car.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, that door go up like that too.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you like that?
Mm-hmm.
That's
suicide.
I can drive.
Drive?
Yeah.
You trying to ride?
Yeah.
Where? Don't you got someone finna come pick you up?
They taking a long time.
I mean, sometimes the greatest things in life take the longest, you know?
Boy, if you don't get...
I don't know. But, yeah, what's up?
What you mean?
What? Where are you trying to go to?
It don't matter. You can take me home or we can go do something. We can go to the mall or something like that.
We at the mall right now. That's where we're
at.
Oh,
well, we can go in.
I mean, what... That's a change of attitude. I don't know what's going on, but...
Come on, I'm gonna get my stuff and we gonna go.
I mean, shit. Where we going again?
It don't matter. Come on. Shit. I can drive?
Shit, nah, I'm gonna drive. You ride it.
All right. How you close the door?
Shit, I got you.
Okay.
Shit. I'm saying? You never drove something like this? Nah. Yeah. It's fine. Yeah. It's that shit. You never seen a, you know what
how
I'm
you
saying?
Get your doors to go up?
You never seen a Lambo Nissan.
How
you
get saying? Your doors to go up like that?
Shit. That's what money do. Money talk, bullshit walk, baby. You feel me?
Okay, so where are we about to go?
Shit, you know the movies around here? There's some movies like
over there.
Because we at the mall already. It's like 2 minutes away.
What movie you want to go see
though? You know that movie like with the black dude? Like that try to like escape the family? You know what I'm saying?
You got a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Wait. Which way? Keep it like, which one you talking about?
Like they was trying to kill him. He was trying to get like get away.
Oh, get out.
Yeah, get out. Get out. Yeah, get out.
Is what you wanna go see?
Get out, yeah, get out.
Alright. But it already came out though.
Get out.
Get out.
Get out, motherfucker. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not talking about the movie. Get out of the car. Get out of the car.
You dead ass.
I'm dead ass mother shed ass. I'm dead ass shed ass. You did not have this energy before, you know what I'm saying? This energy is a whole switcheroony before, you know what I'm saying? I had this whippuccino. So what's up? You know what I'm saying?
Trying to get me with that fucking hole in your pants, and then you gonna say get out.
What the hell, the hole in my jeans got to do anything? Why is you droning?
Because you was just trying to fucking get my number.
Okay, but
and then you gonna tell me to get the fuck out the car.
But I'm saying
you get out.
You get out. Get the fuck out.
And when I come around there and beat your ass, don't.
You ain't doing shit. All right, I'm telling you that now. Like nigga, all right now. All right now. Watch out. Back up. Back up from the whip. Back up from the whip, mermaid. Oh, you, that's a soul.
Get out the car.
Back up, mermaid man. Mermaid man. Back up, Wonder Woman. Back up, Wonder Woman. The fuck? Get out with her. This bitch is crazy. This bitch is trying to hit me. Hold up. I still got her bag in here. Hell nah. Here your bag. Oh! And your jacket. This bitch crazy.
Do anything for clout.
Hey, what's up? What's your name? I'm Max. Okay. No handshake. You like go to school around here or something like that?
Yes.
What school you go to?
None of your business.
None of my business. Okay, so can't like get your number or something? You real? My bad. Hold up, I'm coming off real hard. My bad. You know what I'm saying? You's a little independent black queen. Let me respect you. Pull my pants up. But what is your name? That is a nice name. You looking like a little beautiful chipmunk. Look, see, you laughing.
Chipmunk?
There you go.
You
oh.
Did you just call me a chipmunk?
No, not a chipmunk. Like a.
A fucking turn the other way. I'm waiting for my boyfriend.
Your boy. Oh.
Yep,
shit.
I tried to call him.
I ain't know. My bad. You got a boyfriend? I'm sorry. Well. All right. Have a blessed day.
Her booty ain't big as Jurassic. We can't talk to my babe, she sassy. That's my Barbie together, we blast.
I dropped like a pencil or something.
Pencil. Really?
No.
No.
Oh, shit.
Is this yours?
Oh, yeah, this is my car. What's up?
Oh, wow. You got a really nice car.
Yeah, I'm lit. You know what I'm saying? I'm lit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Okay.
I be doing videos and stuff like that.
What type of videos?
See, I do music, all that stuff.
Can I be in, like, your music video?
Like, doing what?
Like, doing dancing. Like, I can dance.
Like, what kind of dance?
I can twerk, though.
You be twerking?
Yes, this is my twerking. Hello.
Hey, you part of a twerk team?
Yes.
Yes. You just gonna be twerking in my video?
Yes, in your videos. Like, can you, like, hook me and my girls up, my team?
ain't even gonna lie, you got the body. You know what I'm saying? Let me see some. Let me see some.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Okay, you know what I'm saying? Look, I ain't even gonna lie. No. You need a ride. Whoa, is you opening my door?
Yes, I need a ride.
Is you, nigga, you just said you have a boyfriend. You just said you have a boyfriend.
No, I don't.
Close my door. Close my door. Look, where's your boyfriend?
Can you give me a ride home, please?
You gotta, don't you have a boyfriend? Where is he? You, yes.
Me, but I need a ride home.
Oh no, you better call on Jesus, cause I'm gonna fix
somebody's ass on the hall.